Meanwhile, the Baton Rouge Office of Motor Vehicles location is now temporarily closed due to COVID-19. It's not yet clear when the office will reopen, but state officials are reopening the Gonzales location tomorrow. So if you need to reschedule an appointment or find a location close to you, make sure you head over to expresslane.org.